What's up, everyone? Welcome to another video. It is 9:20. It's Friday morning. I worked a couple hours and I just got an email from my lawyer, which is company's lawyer, saying that my H-1B visa got approved. For people who don't know my situation, my H-1B visa was expiring in August. I drew a map actually that might explain it better. So my current H-1B visa was expiring on August 24. My company filed for an H-1B in July. Actually, usually they'd file it in March or April, like 90 days before. But my green card was also in process and I had an interview schedule, everything was scheduled, but because of COVID, that got postponed. So everything got jeopardized and I had to tell my company on emergency basis, please file for my extension. So they filed my extension. Whenever a company files for an H-1B extension, you get 240 days by default extension. So that's what happened. So I was like, okay, I don't have to worry about it. But just today, September, in 2 months, I got an approval that my visa is approved. That's a great news. It is amazing. I had no hope that it'll get approved in 2 months, but it's amazing that when you believe in something, when you have faith, when you, you know, have faith in God, that things are going to work for you. And it did. I mean, I had 240 days of extension, and if it would cross that, I would be a little bit worried, but it got approved. So I just, all this to say is one good news and share with you that I got my H-1B visa approved. So good things. Hopefully I'll get my green card interview schedule again and I can get my green card too. But I don't know when that's going to happen. I don't think that this will happen this year because it's the green cards are, you know, canceled until 31st December. Anyway, all this to say is to show you that, just have faith and, do good things. Be kind, be humble, stay to your grounds and good things will happen to you. At the end, acha ho hi jata hai. My grandmother, my grandfather say, aap acha karo, aap karma karte jao, which is from Bhagavad Gita, that aap kaam karte जाओ अपना फल की चिंता मत करो ऑटोमेटिक फल आ ही जाएगा भगवान है यू नो सो दैट्स द सेम मोटो आई फॉलो इवन इन क्रिश्चियनिटी इज द सेम थिंग सो जस्ट कीप डूइंग व्हाट यू डूइंग डोंट वरी सो मच डोंट स्ट्रेस अबाउट थिंग्स व्हिच आर नॉट इन योर कंट्रोल आई डिड नॉट स्ट्रेस अबाउट दिस पार्ट एट ऑल आई जस्ट कीप डूइंग व्हाट आई वाज सपोज्ड टू डू एंड गॉड मेड इट हैपन That is it for this video. This is not a vlog. Vlog will come tomorrow. Aur aaj ka vlog shayad aapne dekh liya hoga. To milte kal. Until then, keep smiling and keep hustling. Gotta hustle every single day. Don't give up.